We'll toss the coin to determine who sings first in the finale. Here's the coin. One side Jordan, one side Blake. Whoever lands on top gets to choose. Ready? Good luck. And it is Blake Lewis. Would you like to sing first or second in the finale?
Do you want to go first? You don't care? I'll go first then.
Blake Lewis goes first, Jordan second. Let the games begin. So, that is the order that they're singing in, but what are they performing? Let me run it down for you. Once again, they have three songs. One is their favorite, one is something they haven't sung on the show before, and one is the winner of our songwriter competition titled This Is Mine Now. Let's get it started. The beatboxer starting strong with the Bon Jovi song that brought the house down with You Give Love a Bad Name. Here is Blake Lewis.
Is what you sell. You promised me heaven and put me through hell. Chains of love got a hold on me. When passion's a prison, you can't break free. Oh, you're a loaded gun, yeah.
On the beatboxing, dog. The beatboxing was hot. You had the triplets going on there with the drum thing. The singing for me was just all right.
I'm going to paying his ears out for him because he's hearing something that we're not hearing. I think that you outdid yourself. I think you did far superior than when we were at CVS. I wish I could give you more than a 10. So a 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus.
Blake, you're not the best singer in the competition, but you are the best performer I think we've had. So, somewhere in the middle here, I thought the performance was great, the energy amazing. I thought the singing actually was a bit flat in the middle. I think you were shouting. I'm right. But you know what? I don't think it matters because it was your best performance 3 or 4 weeks ago. To do that song. Very good.
Lewis. So sifting through all of that, I think Simon liked it.
So.
And Paula is referring to the other studio where we do the show.
Yeah.
And Randy is unpopular.
All right.
After
or
that.
Correct, or correct.
Or correct.
Blake.